You want one?
It's 8:15 a.m.
It's 18-year-old Scott.
If you want a promotion, you gotta earn it.
Did I tell you that Parkin tricked me into having a drink at 8 o'clock this morning?
Unless your boss isn't sexually harassing you.
See if this thing's working.
Oh! I can make out our little friend right there.
Stop it.
Ooh, Shabbat Shalom. Somebody's circumcised.
You know, yours doesn't sound that bad.
We need to trim some of the fat.
What do you mean by trim the fat?
I want you to fire the fat people.
You can start with large Marge.
Marge, can you come in here, please?
What?
I thought he was going to give you a promotion.
Yeah, no, he is.
I have decided who I want to be our new vice president of sales. Me.
What do you say?
Nick, please, we're in the middle of a meeting.
Sorry.
That's all right. I'll just attribute this to your drinking problem.
You would have to admit our lives would be easier if our bosses weren't alive.
You can fire Professor Xavier.
You mean Hank?
Creeps me out, rolling around all day in a special little secret chair.
I don't care how bad our bosses are. We're not murderers.
This little sweetheart right here?
My fiance.
Is gonna get a peek at my little photo album.
You did all this while I was unconscious?
That's my favorite.
I'm in! Let's kill this bitch! We gotta hire a professional.
Does anyone here kill people for money?
I'm gonna be your murder consultant.
Word.
You wanna pull off a brilliant murder? It's gotta look like it's an accident.
Ah!
You gotta be smart.
It's gotta be worth, what, $15,000? I feel like everything's gonna work out. Look how fast I'm picking out this crap, you know? I'm moving like super fast. I can't even feel my nose.
Find them vulnerable.
Peanuts? That was a peanut butter sandwich. Are you not good with peanuts?
Whoa.
Look at this.
What about little jabs? Little jabs?
My boss, who we're planning to kill, is dying in front of you and you saved his life?
Well, that sounds bad when you say it like that.
I was surveilling her boss.
She's
incredibly hot.
Don't talk about how hot she is.
She makes herself a little snack, a popsicle, a banana, and finally, a hot dog. And eating them in that weird order, that's not a proper meal. It's cold to hot.
I can crush you anytime I want.
Explain why you're doing 61 in a 25 zone.
I was drag racing.
In a Prius.
I don't win a lot.